Koteka.
So, now, this match is about.
Talk about it later. I'll buy it later today.
So, Phone On Mika is probably, I'd say, 5.75 Phone On. This one's probably 6.25 Phone On or 6.4 Phone On. It's pretty bad. But the problem is, if you don't know the matchup, it's rough. Like Walt is a character that he's very, very strong. The less you know of the matchup, more so than most characters.
Yeah.
he's not Hilda. Like, Hilda's probably the biggest example of just, like, you don't know how to fight me. This matchup is 10-0.
Yeah.
Like Carmine and Seth are pretty bad about it, too. Probably worse than Wald. But it's still kind of, like, an issue. Because, like, stuff like that, what Phone On did right there is safe
was trying to jump back Fireball.
Every single matchup. But then Wald's just like, I press a button.
Yeah.
But, like, his buttons are really slow. Thankfully, Phone On has enough good frame data. She can get out of his pressure.
Ooh, whiff the throw.
Yeah, he just whiffed throw. Because he's Phone On late tech, so it messed up his timing.
Right.
Oh, yep. This is going to hurt. Oh, drops. That's minus. Yeah.
The one thing I always...
Okay, Fireball?
No. The advice people always give me is to never do 6D. Don't depend on 6D. But it really looks like Waldenstein does.
Wald, 6D is really, really good in this game. And, like, the thing is with Wald is that his 6D feels really fast. And, like, he doesn't hit you super fast, but he covers so much space. It's
yeah.
Such a big button. It's not hard to block, but it just lets him get in. And that's what he'll use it for at range. At close range, he can also use it the same way everyone else, where you just faint throw and
yeah.
Then, you know, do it. But he has a command throw, so it's kind of a little different. So that's a really good setup. Does he do the cross-up? No, he wasn't in the right spot. There's a really gimmicky cross-up Gammon hit me with yesterday.
That, is this it?
No. This is round, definitely, yeah.
Oh, okay. That's what I was...
Walt's kind of issue is he has a couple really ass matchups, and he has a little bit of Mika syndrome, where, like, he has ass matchups, but his damage is only kind of average.
Yeah, so I was saying that to Eric just a minute ago, that they both feel kind of similar in a way, but I don't understand why characters who have a hard time playing one aspect of the game don't have the damage to compensate for that.
Well, a lot of times, like, Wald was really good last game, and, like, the patch before that, he was top tier. Like, it's one of those things, like, he just basically got nerfed a little bit, and
yeah.
Just over-nerfed him a little. It's like, he'll probably be fine next version. And he always had problems against Hilda. Even when he was better than Hilda in the tier list, Hilda was still an awful matchup.
Right.
Like, in all honesty, Phone On's damage is just a bit too high. That's, like, why she's so good. That's why Wagner's so good.
Yeah.
That's why Elden's so good. Like those characters just do a little too much damage. That's why Hyde's so good. Like, that's why Byakuya's good. Like,
I don't know the way to do it. I'll step over the stairs.
But even Seth, to an extent, does too much damage, or he gets too much reward off hitting you.
Yeah.
And that's generally why characters are top tier in this game. It just comes down to they do a little bit more damage than everyone.
They do the damage, and they have, like, the setups and options.
I really feel like everyone has the setups and options. Like,
yeah?
Like, the only character I feel has some issues in this game is Enkidu. But, like, Waldstein has some matchup issues, but most matchups he's fine. Like, it's not that bad. And it's just matchup issues and it's mostly Hilda. That's just, like, the really cancerous one. Like, Phone On, from what I've heard, is it's bad, but it's not Hilda. Where the Hilda matchup is, like, the Wald main in America has a sub for it. He doesn't play that matchup. But he plays the Phone On one. He just doesn't like it.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mika Wald's a really weird matchup. There's a bunch of weird interactions.
Mika Walden?
Yeah. People
I haven't even had it yet, so.
Yeah, people think it's Mika advantage, but But Mika has to do a bunch of really weird things. Like, I think you saw the way I was playing it, where I was, like, backdashing a lot more than normal.
Yeah.
Like, doing raw missiles. Like, stuff I normally would never do.
Yeah.
I have to fight it.
Yeah, I noticed you did, like, I don't know what the move is called, but...
Tornado.
I called the tornado. Yeah.
Well, tornado's stupid in every matchup.
Tornado to rocket. Rocket, like, side and then down.
Yeah, that's good in every matchup. You can shield the missile, but there's problems with doing that.
I didn't know you could do two special moves like that with her, so...
Yeah,
I've been seeing you do that a lot. I'm actually really glad we got you on stream, because I'm going to be watching your videos with Mika when I go home, for sure.
Yeah, well, if you play online on either console, I can play. I like Mika, and the Mika mirror is fine.
Yeah.
It's not, like probably half the mirrors in this game are really, really dumb. Well, it's like a lot of fighting games where, like, but like, the Waldstein mirror is really funny, for instance, because, like, so Waldstein's claps or whatever, when he does B-clap, that's +4, and normally the way you beat it is you shield it, and then you have a faster button than Wald. So you just press the button that's faster than Wald's button. So
yeah.
The problem is Wald doesn't have a faster button than Wald. So, yeah. Yeah, that's the side, guys. I guess we should commentate more about the matchup. But it's again, like, I'm just like, yep, Phonon's pressing Phonon thing.
Yeah.
Like, jump back fireball did not go for the Oki. I gotta yell at Dean about that, because I think Phonon has a way to safely Oki Wald. I'm pretty sure. Wald has a dead spot right above his head where none of his supers will hit. That's what. That's why you saw me just pressing jump B against him a lot.
Yeah, I did see that. When he would CC, you would just jump.
Yeah, I just jump.
Yeah.
Like, technically, you can wait till after the flash, but I'm stupid. That's what actually you're supposed to do, because otherwise he could do something. But I'm also terrified of him doing, like, just raw 360 B.
Ooh. Really trying to put a game on the board.
Yeah, this. Oh!
Ooh, with the grab.
Yeah, Wald hitbox, that's it.
Ooh! That's three.
Damn it. You got trolled by Wald's legs not being the hitbox.